20's final video. I never thought I'd be saying that. I never thought I'd be saying that 2020 is ending. Such a bad year, but it is ending, and I cannot be happier. So today's video is basically just me playing some Fortnite and reflecting on my 2020. So this year was a pretty weird one, gotta say. Main highlight being COVID-19 spoiling so many people's lives. Fortunately, I wasn't affected much by COVID. So this year was when I started doing YouTube like seriously. I did my first video like in 2020 somewhere. It was the one where I trolled my friend with like a cheat map which had these cheats which weren't glitches or anything. It was just like something, a feature. So that was my first video somewhere about March, I think. I don't remember. Then I did a few other videos. I think I did a Travis Scott concert video. Then I did a Chapter 2 Season 3 video, yeah. So Chapter 2 Season 3 was when I actually started making videos properly and kind of regularly. Wait, is this a mythic chest? Yeah. Yeah, so that was when I actually properly started making videos. Yeah, so I think I made then a Chapter 2 Season 3 review video. Then I made a Chapter 2 Season 3 few videos in that season. But so then I actually became more professional in making videos, but we come to that later. Right now, like, 2020 had a lot of bad things and a good things. I'm gonna be talking about both of those things. Like, of course, the world. I'm not gonna be talking about what happened to the world. I'm gonna be talking about what happened to me, because it's my 2020 reflection. So let's just sit here and talk. So when the lockdown began in my country, I was not at my house. So somehow I made a plan, and I actually made a plan, a rescue plan or something, and I was able to get back home safe. That was good. But then everything was like so not even fun. So lockdown, of course, no one was going out, and I was stuck in my house doing nothing, getting bored, playing Fortnite now and then, like, of course, talking to friends online, but like, you couldn't go out. It was so boring. I see outside, all the streets were empty, nothing was like it was before. And going out, actually, I remember I went like twice outside, and I was so scared, like, everyone was so scared. I just went to get groceries, that's it. But then I thought, why not just like start doing YouTube now that like I'm doing nothing. I didn't have school then, online school. So I was like, I'm doing nothing, why not just start doing YouTube? So I made my first videos then. And then I thought, like, so that was at the times when lockdown was still there. So 5 months later into lockdown, I think it kind of opened. So like, I could order stuff online. So I thought, why not get like a proper way of recording videos. So back then I used to like, my way of recording videos was very weird. I used to stream on Mixer privately, and I used to download my stream and then edit it. So that was a pretty weird way. So I thought, why not actually do it properly? So I got a capture card, which I used to record now and stream. And that was when I actually became pretty serious about doing YouTube. So I made a few good videos, but then I like became lazy and I stopped making many videos. So I made these videos now and then. It was all fine, and like, this is where I am now, just making videos using my capture card. And we actually hit 100 subscribers in 2020, something I never thought I would achieve. Like, I wasn't even serious about doing YouTube before 2020. So getting 100 subscribers was like a shock. I was really happy back when I got 100 subs. Oh gosh, this guy's not letting me talk. I'm too into this fight. What the hell is he? Oh my. Yeah, so I hit 100 subscribers, a lot of things happened. I got serious into YouTubing. But then, that's the good stuff. Talking about the bad stuff, my dad actually, he had to get tested for COVID. Fortunately, it was negative. That was a personal thing which happened. Otherwise, I was fortunate not to have many like bad things happen to me. And 2020, in terms of gaming, was a nice year. Because before 2020, I didn't play as regularly as I play right now. So in 2020, I actually became very regular playing Fortnite. Alright, you die now. This guy's still behind me, yeah. So that was when I actually became pretty regular playing Fortnite. And that's why I was able to make videos, because I was playing more. Oh gosh! He hit me hard. Yeah, I don't want to get sniped, but... Are you here? So, I was fortunate, but the world wasn't, because COVID ruled the world. And it was all very boring. But Fortnite had a lot of phases. Oh, I actually got him. Wow. I did not expect to kill him after this knife he put on me. What's this? That's an AR. Give me that. Yeah. So. Come on, dude. Where the hell is he now? Is he in a that boat? Oh, let's move into zone then, I guess. Oh wait, he's there. Oh, it's a bot. Okay, I gotta go. We gotta move. Yeah, so I was like, so then I actually got a Nintendo Switch. Yeah, I got a Switch, which I did not have. And I got a new laptop too. So this year overall is like, it's a mixed feeling I have about this year. It was nice for me, but for a lot of people, it sucked. It just sucked. I mean, I know, because my relatives had come over before lockdown. They had come from outside where I live. So they couldn't go back, and they were stuck. So it was pretty bad for them. So I feel that, I know that a lot of people did not have a good year. But in the end, we are getting out of 2020. Hopefully 2021 will be better. I still remember the first time I heard about COVID when the lockdown wasn't a thing. And I'm like, oh, it's gonna be nothing, it's normal virus, it'll go away. But just look at where we are right now. COVID becoming a huge pandemic. I mean, like, it was a new experience for me. I had never even thought that the world can go into a state of panic and lockdown as it did this year. I mean, a lot of good things happened. A lot of bad things happened. It was a pretty weird year, if you ask me. Hopefully 2021 will be better. I mean, a lot of new... talking about gaming, in 2020, gaming was at its peak. Like, everyone was going online. It was crazy. And I hope 2021 is better and it has more positivity than 2020. And now let's go and win this game. So that's my 2020. Like, fortunately, nothing bad happened. Bad. but it was all pretty boring. But I'm really happy that I started my channel and I started doing YouTube, because that's really a fun thing to do. Alright, let's win this game, shall we? Where the hell are these guys? Oh gosh! Oh gosh! Oh! Oh my! Oh, there's someone in here. Oh! Chill! Go! Gimme, what the hell is this? Alright, I can make it. I believe in myself. Oh, I just killed someone. Lol. Event, if there is one. Sorry about that, but yeah.